Okay, hello everyone. Welcome back to Tales of Zestiria. Oh, jeez, he came out of nowhere. Anyways, we're right where we left off. We are the Shepherd, as everybody knows. There was a sword in here that we pulled out, and we're the Chosen One, basically. I don't know where this sword went. I don't know why we're not using it, but anyways, I guess that doesn't matter. All the characters seem to have ignored it, so I guess we are too. Anyways, okay, so that happened, and I guess we're gonna kind of rest here for a bit before we go on a journey throughout the world.
What's that?
It's a point of interest. We've been here already. I don't want to click on that again. Anyways, yeah, so we're kind of taking a quick rest, because, I mean, we slept for 3 days after we pulled that sword of the stone. The bridge is down. Okay, so the bridge is down. That might be important later. Anyways, what was I saying? Yeah, we're staying here for a bit to kind of rest up before we go on our journey. Sorey's coming with us. There is a girl inside of us right now. I can't remember her name. Maybe she is the sword. Does that make sense? She was the sword. That's why we don't have it. I don't know. Anyways. Oops. Let's see. How do I map? There we go. Lady Lake. Okay. There's nothing important here. Unless we want to just go sleep at the inn, I think is what we want to do. I forget where the inn is. I'm sorry. I do have a map. But I'm completely lost right now. What is this? A plateau? Nope, don't want that. Shops Inn. Yes, where is that? Oh, what? Well, let's go here. We don't have any money. We can't sleep anywhere. Alright. Snack. Okay, cool. Self-serve ice cream. Sweet. Is it true there's a ruin underneath the city? Wow, that'd be cool. I wonder if we'll get to go there. Probably. Okay. Let's see here. A lot of people talking. Here's an inn. Always saying a dragon lives up on Spherica. A dragon? Yeah, right. Those don't exist anymore. Alright. I could figure that. Wow, we got a lot of gold. Where did we get all that? I mean, I guess we are, like, the best ever. Okay, so...
Oh, man.
Here we go, yeah.
This is the best food I've had in ages.
Yeah, a quality inn and a quality restaurant. All in one. Smart combination there. I have a feeling we're gonna be regular customers.
Mikleo, do you eat?
Ha! Sometimes he even breathes.
What she means is, Seraphim don't actually have to eat to survive.
What?
Really?
But you, Gramps, everyone back in Elysia ate food all the time.
Gramps said that it was because we wanted you to experience life like a human.
Interesting.
Oh. I didn't know.
But even without that, I eat because food tastes good.
Seraphim still have all the same taste buds as humans.
Wow, okay.
Many of us wind up enjoying food simply for the rich sensory experience. Especially those who are close to humans.
Cool. How about you, Lila?
Lila, that's her name.
I used to.
I mean, I guess
long
it is.
Ago.
Then why don't you eat with us?
She doesn't want to get fat.
Great. After all, we've got a long journey ahead of us.
We do.
Very well. If you don't mind, I'd be happy to join you.
Okay, so Seraphim don't need to eat. That's pretty cool. That's good to know, I guess. So we can just eat all the food. Forever short on supplies. Yeah, we did. Okay. So that was a pointless cutscene then, I guess. Other than, well, I mean, we learned that our friend there doesn't need to eat. We've only lived with him for, like, our entire lives, and we never knew that. I'm still trying to find out, like, how do I... I don't want to... I don't know. Okay, where should we... Maybe we should just leave the city. North? Sacred place? Okay, sacred place for the royal family? They might be. Maybe that's why what's-her-name was there. I forget her name. Alicia. That's right, Alicia, because she spelt it wrong. Here we go. Who's this guy?
There's. Now I've passed this area quite well.
Was not expecting
Watch,
that voice from him.
There's someone suspicious afoot.
Is it a turtle hellion?
What the hell's you mean, turtles hellion? I'm just a turtle.
You okay?
Turtles? So wait a minute. Are they seraphim?
Turtles are turtles. Can't you tell from looking at us?
You don't look like a turtle.
Sorry.
Oh, brave new world that has such turtles in it.
Ain't you's ever seen a turtles before?
No.
No?
What are you, some bumpkins? Well, lucky for you's guys, turtles are a forgiving bunch.
This is a very strange
thank you.
Interaction we're having with this guy.
You guys sure are kind.
Of course. The big-heartedness of the turtles is proportional to the size of our shells.
He's got a big shell.
And what were you doing here?
I'm making maps for our purposes.
Maps!
Come to think of it, we don't have any decent maps.
That's true. I was just complaining about that.
You guys sure are reckless. Says, can I sell you some of my maps? They're chock full of useful information.
How about you give me one?
It's a big help.
And I save the world. Whatever. Okay.
I'm darn pleased that you bought my maps.
My guess is we're going to run into this guy all over the world, and he's going to sell us maps for, since they're written from a turtle's point of view, there may be some discrepancies, but you should be able to roughly locate new places you haven't visited yet. The map of a turtle's point of view, what, like 3 feet instead of 5 feet? Like, I don't. Okay, so we got a map. Can I... Oh, wow, okay. Oh, there's lots of stuff there. Anyways, how do I look at my map? No, that does not map. Oh, here we go. I bet it's gonna be locked. Yeah, I feel like we were there before. Have we been to this point of interest? Appears wisdom. Okay, yeah, we know. Okay. Casting Seraphic Arts. Okay, it leaves you vulnerable to counterattack. Okay. But an enemy's hidden art needs charging. It will not stagger you, and you also have the casting speed of your Seraphic Art. Thus, if you spot an enemy casting a hidden art, by instantly starting to cast a Seraph Art, you can withstand attacks you couldn't normally defend against. Don't get caught sans Seraph. Wow, that is a bad, bad pun. Sans Seraph is a font type. If anybody was wondering, that's wow, that's kind of funny actually. But I'm kind of mad at myself for laughing at that. Alright, what's this guy want? Didn't respond to the roll call was taken. You don't think he's still down there in the waterway, do you?
An underground waterway.
Interesting.
Sounds worth looking into.
Sure, let's go over there.
One of them hasn't returned yet. Wonder if he's okay.
Well, I guess we're gonna go save him then.
Are you going?
Yeah. I'm waiting for the door to open.
Yeah, I'm worried about anyone who isn't coming back.
Yeah, of course. What? Okay, bye. Enter. So hopefully we can save this dude. It'd be a shame if we couldn't, or if he was dead already. I feel like...
You can feel it, can't you?
What?
I can. There's definitely strong malevolence coming from the center of town.
Interesting.
I must say, your ability is indeed impeccable.
Well, thanks. It's mostly because of you,
like
but...
you're acclimating to your power already, far faster than I'd even imagined.
It's all these feathers.
The day when you will come into the true power of the Shepherd is not far off.
Ooh, I can't wait for that day.
What kind of power is that?
Sorry about that. You were saying...
She can't tell us, of course.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
That's the other thing, yep. If you can't remember. She has pretty much every answer that we want. She just refuses to tell us, or can't tell us, or something. I don't know why. It is a very odd... Okay, what's happening here? Hello again. Ooh. Uh-oh, what's he doing to that body? Oh my god. That is terrifying.
It's a hellion! Get back!
No way. I'm helping too.
Yeah, seriously.
I told you. Lila and I have this. Get back!
No, help us. Let him help us. He's got magic. Jesus. What? Seriously? He's not gonna help?
Yeah! Would the person inside be okay if we hit them?
Slimes can soften physical attacks with their bodies.
Oh god, I gotta remember how to play.
No, I just meant that the person inside should be fine.
Well, oh, what's going on? What just happened there? My screen just went black for a second. I don't know if you guys saw that. I'm not okay, help me. Okay, how do I... Okay, bad time to pause. Let's kill these things first. Or this one, I guess. Oh, here we go. Now he's screwed. So, I don't know why Mikleo isn't helping us.
Let's keep it up.
There's no reason he can't help us. Characters are certain perks. Use attacks with greater power and reach the material hindrance, but at the cost of longer casting times. Okay, so it's basically just magic. Hold down A beyond the necessary. You can keep it charged while using... Ah, interesting. Okay.
Thank you for rescuing me. What on earth happened?
You were eaten by Jello. You should be ashamed.
He wouldn't believe you even if you told him.
Oh, I guess it's invisible to him, so
you,
he doesn't know.
You were drowning.
I was? Thank goodness you showed up then. I should head back and lie down for a bit.
Good idea. You should probably find some new friends. They just kind of left you here.
All right then. Now we can romp around the ruins without that weighing on our minds.
Sweet.
Mikleo?
He's mad.
From now on, I'm fighting too.
Yeah, seriously.
But you don't have the power of purification.
It still hurts.
So what are you asking me to do? Stand around behind you and twiddle my thumbs? I didn't come along just to be a liability for you.
Mikleo.
Lila, is there any way I could use the power of purification as well?
There is one way. You could become a sublord and place your power alongside mine.
Well, that's convenient.
And like me, you would need to dwell inside Sorey, my vessel.
I'll do it.
God, no, how many people are we going
to
let inside of us?
You need to think about this first.
I need to think about this?
No, I think we do.
I don't recall a whole
You're
lot
the one going
to
live
decided
us.
Decided to become a shepherd.
That was completely different. Is purifying Hellions your life dream? I doubt it.
I am a Seraph. Hellions are my natural enemy. Is it so strange that I should want to eliminate them?
Why are we arguing with him?
Do frogs try to eliminate snakes?
Am I a frog to you?
Why are you getting so hysterical?
Why are
Listen
we...
to me,
Mikleo. Oh, man. I don't like Sorey. What's going on, man?
I'm not getting hysterical.
Mikleo.
Your liability will be waiting back at the end.
No, come on. What are we doing?
Sorey, we should go after him.
Yeah, we should.
He said he's going back. Let him have his way.
What? We've barely begun our journey. We haven't even left town and we're already fighting.
This is youth. Brotherhood between men.
Huh? What?
But even so, you should know what you did was cruel.
Yeah, no kidding.
Surely you understand how Mikleo feels, don't you?
Yeah, he wants to help and we just basically slapped him and said no.
I've decided.
Oh.
Huh?
She's decided.
About what?
What?
Moving on ahead. Yes, this is a fine idea.
Or you should trip her all of a sudden.
I don't even get what you're talking about.
Well, the ruins won't explore themselves, though that would be grand.
Grand might not be the right word, just a copper key. Where did we get that? I guess the slime had it in his pockets? Who knows? Ooh, bat. Let's fight this thing. Ooh, I forgot to check our health. Ah, she's fine.
You can see things even in the dark.
You mean with sonar? Man, I wish I could do that.
Okay, that was easy.
Purification complete.
Sorey is an orthodox sword wielder fighter. His B-arts are quick, so the key to success lies in his stat boosting effect. His A-arts are slower, but I'm even sure it's rank stagger when he uses them, so full frontal attacks are possible. Okay. Wields a variety of elements, so it's handy to confirm enemies' weaknesses. Okay. And, okay, so we don't have them yet, but, like, we have, what's the point of this? There's nothing over here. Okay. Well, that was a waste of time. Other than getting our feet wet. Oh, in this dungeon. Get it? Because getting your feet wet's, like, a thing people do. Never mind. I'll just stop. I mean, continue. Okay, we're going deeper. And open, Sesame?
Can you figure out how to open it?
I'm sure there's just
a
button.
A door with no keyhole, marked with the crest of the Kingdom of Highland.
Let's put our glove up to it.
This is no door. Is it? It's a seal.
Let's just hold your hand, your glove thing,
a
up
seal,
to it. Put
it?
Your hand on it.
When authorities find relics or artifacts that are politically inconvenient for the current regime, they tend to brand them forbidden and seal them away from prying eyes.
Okay.
And if the seal was placed there by the royal family, that would suggest the key is connected to them as well.
She's so proud of us.
What's up?
You certainly are quite the budding archaeologist.
Yeah. Ever since childhood, exploring ruins was pretty much the only hobby Mikleo and I ever had. That Mikleo, if I ever discovered anything, he'd run out the next day and discover something else.
Cool.
And?
Oh, that's about it.
Can we put our hand on that little thing in the center there so we can open the door?
Oh, right. I think I'll examine the door a bit more.
Oh man, it's so easy. So, what's it gonna...
What could this be?
Okay. There you go. You're figuring it out now?
Just need the key now.
What? That copper key, I guess, we had? Sure.
Huh. I guess this isn't the key.
Oh, that's too bad.
You said it was connected to the royal family. I doubt we have...
Oh. I bet we do. We're gonna use that dagger again. Okay, let's go. Hurry up. Yes, I want to use an item. Why would I say no? Where is it? Royal knife. Just jab that into the door. This was a really, really useful knife.
Well, it certainly is a unique key. It looks just like a knife.
Okay.
That's because it is.
Isn't she supposed to be like the smart one? Okay, let's see here. More water. Oh, wouldn't want to miss that.
Is that a monolith?
Yes, it is. Very good. No, let's... To equipment settings, okay. So, oh, we get AP. I was going to say we don't really need to do those. They're just like tutorials for things we already know, it seems. But they give us stat boost. Let's fight this dude.
Counting on you, Lila!
Such slimes are commonly seen around this area. They aren't very strong, but watch out for their spewing attacks.
Interesting.
Easy.
Health maintenance. Can recover HP over time while walking around. Ah. Use this to recover health in newly discovered areas with strong enemies. Okay, so we just get health by just doing this. This is interesting because, I guess, I don't know how we're going to get back up that. Okay. It's the turtle dude again. God, I don't want to talk to him. Oh, I need to sneeze. Ugh, bless me. Okay, another life bottle. That's a lot of those. Alright, you can stop. Oh, it's a different guy? Dark Turtle, a turtle sees tortures, blah blah blah. Welcome to the Dark Turtle's Emporium. We'll take away these. God, I hate all these Z's and Z's. What? Here we go. Buy. Can we buy a map from him? Amber Sword. Ooh, that's better. How much better? Can I see, let's see, where can I check, like, side by side comparison kind of a thing? Can I do that? No? Should I just buy one? I don't know. I don't think so. We seem to be doing a lot of damage with what we have. And yeah, we don't need... I don't think we need anything there. Okay, thanks anybody, Turtle Dude. I appreciate it. So over here... What is this? It's a question mark. And I guess we need something to put in there to open the door, unless, what if we just... Nope, that didn't work. Here we go, let's get this. And... How much you want to bet it's a life bottle? No, amber, that amber ground leads to fire, requesting them ores in the view will further improve its mana flow. Okay, I don't know what that means, but sure. Could be useful. And there's definitely something here that is going to open the door for us. There's different colors, different elements that are shining.
Check it out! That sword, it's ginormous!
Yes, it
is. This is an altar to the sacred blade. It was constructed in the era of Asgard.
Okay, cool.
Lila, do you know about this?
She knows Lila? Everything. I want that thing in the center there. So shiny and pretty. What are you doing?
I remember, this place was in the Celestial Record.
Okay.
This is where I formed the pact with the previous shepherd.
Why here? How big was he? Was that his sword he used?
Really?
Man.
But then, why couldn't you tell us before?
Because we hadn't found it yet.
You and Mikleo looked like you were both having so much fun. I didn't want to go and sour your explorer spirit by spoiling the end.
Oh.
And on top of that, I kept silent for your sake.
What?
For my sake?
I want you to understand, you must not feel obligated to bear the world's burden on your shoulders alone.
Huh?
That means, why don't we let Mikleo come up?
These ruins? You don't feel as excited as you imagined you might be, right?
Because Mikleo's not here.
Chance, do you know why this is?
Well...
You do not wish for your friends to share the burden of your duty. Is that correct?
I guess I'm really that transparent, aren't I?
Well,
this is a problem
she's the transparent
that always arises between the Shepherd and their Seraphim friends, no matter the era.
Really?
Sorey, you must understand how Mikleo feels, do you not?
I do. He wants to help, and we're being an asshole about it, yeah. Not letting him.
Very well. There is nothing left for me to tell you.
Well, thank there's you, a lot. You just don't want to.
And now, allow me to show you the real reason I brought you all the way here.
Good. Finally, some information.
I want to bestow this onto you.
Is it that shiny orb? Please, yes.
They are called iris gems in the world of humans.
Okay.
But they are originally known as the Earthen Historia.
Iris gems. Earthen Historia.
Iris, not Irish. Did he say Irish?
Can you see anything?
Sounded Irish.
Huh?
I can see the future.
That would be cool.
I see red, purple, blue, green. That is, the ability to sense seraphim, to see the memories that are contained within.
Ah, so we can see the last shepherd's
guideposts in your search for the Lord of Calamity.
Last shepherd's memories?
Hmm?
Maybe?
But I can't see anything.
You can't? Hmm. That certainly is odd.
Oh well. Let's move along.
Sorey?
Let's head back. There's nothing more we can find out.
But
what?
Hey, we can come back anytime we need to.
Indeed. And with Mikleo, of course.
Yes, please. Can we go get him? Well, that was kind of a boring rune. Maybe... Ah, more AP. Sweet. Let's, can we open this with, like, the orb now or something? No, I guess... Oh, here we go. Well, I thought we couldn't do this before.
So then, is this sealed as well? From the inside?
Okay. Oh, we have to go through this way because we can't go back. That's right.
Created in order to bring forth shepherds.
Okay, what does that mean?
It does not open unless one can wield the flames of purification.
Oh, I can do that.
Wait a minute. Doesn't that mean anyone who failed to become a shepherd could never get out of here?
Yeah, I was just saying that.
Indeed, it is a relic of a much crueler era.
There's nobody down here, so...
You have already been bound to me, and are quickly becoming accustomed to my power. I expect
that...
you should be able to wield the flames of purification by now.
Oh, good.
So, all I have to do then is light this torch?
Oh, do we get to shoot a fireball out of us, finally?
Those who could not become shepherds may have perished here, but their emotions linger on.
What is happening?
This malevolence hangs here like a miasma.
Run into zombies or something?
Meaning what? That Hellions are lurking about, right?
Yeah, okay. Hellions, exactly. Zombies, same thing. Caution. Okay. But if they died in here, why would they be through the door? Okay, cast Silver Flame, the direction you're facing. Oh, this is our... Oh, okay, here we go. Sort of like the Ring of Power. What's the ring called? Sorcerer's Ring. That's what it is. At least in Tales of Symphonia. I can't remember if it has a different name in each one. And... Oh, shit! That scared me. Oh, crap.
There are some that grow larger when they become Hellions.
But it's way bigger than the ones we've seen.
This is easy. Yeah, we didn't even need that new sword. Easy.
Purification complete.
Equipment procedure. Combo. Only a fourth benefit. Increase. Okay. Based on the number of martial arts used. Okay. Increased damage based on the number of hidden arts used. Increased duration of enemies' terror based on the number of sporadic arts used. Okay. Multiple. The only take effect once you use multiple art categories for PvE. The only fourth attack benefits from the effect. I see. Oh, okay. So there's different. Cool. So we can do different combo stuff. Apple gel. And locked. Oh, no. It's not. Amber Tierra, sweet. Let's put that on top of her, probably. Is that better? It is, indeed. That's way better. You can take that, then. Do I have anything new for me? No. Here we go. Oops, didn't want to do that. Alright, are we almost out of here? Yeah, so that poor turtle dude is just gonna turn into a whoa. Let's go this way first. Yeah, it's a dead end, so there must be a chest here, and there's something behind me. I saw slime. It sounded like there was something else, though. I like ice cream. Ooh. All right. What's going on? So yeah, I was just trying to do some combos there. Okay. Monoliths, which reveal, notify of the pressure post target for so you discover increase your AP, which is used for battle actions. Just for battle, those with a taste of battle should make good use of this talent. I still don't understand what AP is. Is that like when I pause and I get someone to do something else that consumes AP?
There's so many of them.
Nah, we're fine. We can take them.
I have no idea. Do you feel any different? A new power manifesting, or a new sort of strength welling up inside you?
No, not really.
Do you feel like that at all?
There's five, six.
I don't feel any different.
I think we can take it.
So it really hasn't happened yet.
What? What hasn't?
There's too many.
Oh, crap.
Is there any end to this?
Sorey, we have to break on through.
Okay. Kay. That's just quite a few. This should be easy.
Be gone!
Oh crap.
Tiger Blade! Strike! Ruin Surge! There's no end to them!
Give your all to defense! We can still pull through!
This is easy.
Ready?
What is. Okay, so if you look at our health bar there, there's like a circle thing next to it that's filling up slowly. How do I block? I can't remember how to block. Why can't I block? There we go. That's easy. There it is. Okay, so that circle thing is new. I thought I just...
What are you talking about?
Okay, that's what we're gonna find out. Good, let's see. What is it? This was something that I read. Where that was a little different than the other Tales of games. Something different happens when we... Okay, I guess we just go underwater.
I bear my true name.
What? You didn't tell us your real name?
This is...
What?
Recite that name. Harness the power that flows from it and let it become your armor. That is the true power of the Shepherd.
You turn into armor?
All right, I'll give it a try.
Okay. Interesting. Wow. Holy crap. Too bad Mikleo wasn't here to see this. Look at that giant feather we have now.
I can feel such incredible
the bigger
power.
The feather we have, the more powerful we are. I figured it out. So if we can find like a giant chicken, consume one blast gauge and armatize. We will invoke the power of the Seraphim and take command of a formidable weapon. Okay. By armatizing, you enjoy both parties' combined attack, art attack. Wow. Both parties. Okay. Serafina Pit's armatization is the answer even when Sorey is KO'd. Any Seraph with at least 1 HP and BG can be revived by him. Wow, you can just revive people like this? What is... Okay. That was easy. It was weird at the start there. I was pressing buttons, nothing was happening.
Wonderfully done, Sorey. Armatization itself is proof of one's status as a shepherd. It means you have mastered its power.
That seems kind
still,
of.
Still, that was way too close for comfort.
Look at our hair.
Gaining
look at that.
That new power right at the last second there.
I'll say, I must admit, even I was worried.
No,
but
you weren't.
End, you did an absolutely marvelous job.
Thanks.
Ah, shucks. Come on, you're embarrassing me.
By the way, since the Hellions are safely defeated, what do you say you go ahead and remove the armatization?
Oh, but it looks so awesome like this.
How do I do that?
Just take your clothes off.
I can't get it off.
What? Is that what's supposed to happen?
What?
That's what I want to know.
So, you can't read the Earth in Historia.
Are we just stuck like
you
this?
You were able to unleash the power of armatization with amazing speed, and yet now you can't turn it off.
Seems okay with me.
You're just a total mess. The Shepherd's a mess, I guess.
Come
wow,
on,
really?
Lila. Oh, there it goes.
Wow.
I suppose once the Armatus has been invoked, you'll just have to wait until it dissolves. I'm sure in due time you'll be able to use it at will.
Interesting. Okay.
If you say so.
I was hoping we could walk around like that. We looked a lot more badass. Okay, arts. Each character's art screen, you can switch between different types of arts. Okay. You can view a list of hidden arts and seraphic arts. I hope I can do it after that. Okay. Aside from these, you can also view other arts used in battle, such as Banish Blast and Rejuvenation. Banish Blast was the one we had. I guess Rejuvenation is... Well, let's just, okay, scenario skills. The story progresses, scenario skills are added to the titles to characters. Excuse me. You can check them by selecting titles on the equipment screen. Okay. Next. Okay, let's check our BG, whatever BG is. I don't know what BG is. Okay, change art settings. Let's look at art settings. Do we have anything new? No, just Heavenly Torrent still. Armatization Fire. RT, here we go. Ah, so this is what, this is like our, when we're that strange super dude, this is like our attacks instead of these. Okay, so, does she have that same thing? She does. Cool, okay. Martial arts, so we still haven't learned any of these. Times used 42, okay. Oops, so we're level 8 and we like barely have any. Okay, I think that's all I wanted to check. Let's go get, here we go, more AP. Oh. Let's fight, bitch. Easy. Oh man, we're just learning so much. Okay, one most obvious consequence is you do more damage if you use. And okay. So yeah, well, that's pretty simple enough to understand their weaknesses.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Okay, amortization. Main characters are amortization. B for hidden arts, A for seraphic arts. 3 hit max combo instead of 4. So we only have 3 when we're in our amortization instead of 4. Attacks focus on damage. Okay, that makes sense. Area of effect attacks from legendary weapons. Okay, seraphic arts casting time greatly reduced. Enhanced healing can block seraphic. Still can't say that word, anyways. Right trigger when idle to cast rejuvenation. Okay, hold right trigger to combos for banish blast. Okay, don't forget that you'll only be making half as many attacks as normal. Are set to A. Okay, man, there's a lot of battle stuff for this game that I have to remember. Oop, hello, didn't see you. Okay. Oh my god, menu with Y. Press start to switch control character to the next to the right. If you'd like to change your default battle character, you'll have to do so. Yeah, I don't think we'll need to do that. That's pretty much, that's all pretty easy. Yeah, so how's your day going? Oh, here's a little thing. It seems like we might do some battle actions. You can only get from raising the battle difficulty? Interesting, okay. I don't know what that...
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Oh my god, so much stuff. And then your power hit will be shown beneath your damage until the multiple counter disc for your assault attacks. Rev account as weakness damage, even if it doesn't... Okay. Weakness combo, interesting. Okay, so that's cool. So if we hit him with, like, water against a fire dude, he'll get a weakness, and then all damage after that counts as weakness, as long as it's part of the same combo, it seems. Even though his enemy is normally resistant to, and the enemy's stagger time is increased. Ah. Wow, that's really useful. I'm gonna have to remember that one, definitely. Void Ring. Ooh, let's put that on. Oh, we have one already. And it's the exact same thing. She is firing. Non-auto damage reduced. Okay. Okay, here we go. Wow, that was weird. And I missed. 1 and 2. Easy. I don't know why they need that if there's already a door with that on it. This way's a dead end. So let's go this way before that slime. Oh no, it's not a dead end. There's a door here.
Weapons ready! Ready? No escape! Not yet!
Why?
Strike! Hang on, everyone! Be gone!
Okay. Oh, I skipped that. Oh well, probably wasn't important. Let's go down, because that's gotta be the wrong way to go, which means there's probably important stuff down here. Actually, this looks like where we started, doesn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay, go away, slime. I don't really want to fight you anymore. We're gonna go through this door over here, if we can get through it. Because I like to explore while I can. Is that guy still chasing us? No, he's gone. Good. Let's see. Sort of torch sans contraption. I don't see any torches around. Maybe it's just on the other side. We can't get through it yet. Yeah, I guess we can't go through there. That's too bad. Alright. Do-do-do. Oh, crap. That still scares me. So I guess our maximum amortization is 3 right now. Oh no, it's not. It's still going up, is it? I can't tell. I think 3 is the max. Snack preparation. You can use snacks only outside of out snacks restore HP. Extra effects on next battle only. Initial SE recovered by a small amount. Okay. So snacks are similar to what they always have done. They just... Ah, okay. There we go. Jump. Sweet. Let's get out of here, go apologize to Mikleo, and... Well, let's save the game first. go. Let's go say sorry. My name is Sorey, and I'm sorry, Mikleo. Outside. Finally.
So, what are your plans now?
I told you, we're going to see Mikleo. Are you not paying attention to what I say?
I doubt he's at the inn.
Oh, Mikleo? But he said he would wait for us back at the inn when he left.
So, the ruins below spread out all over the place, right?
It would
seem. If that's the case, I'll bet Mikleo went off to search for another entrance. One that's not this one.
Ah.
You mean Mikleo went into the ruins alone?
Probably, because...
How dangerous, how downright reckless of him. The Hellions here are spreading like wildfire. You just saw firsthand what a force they are to be reckoned with. How can you be so calm when your friend is in peril like this?
Eh, he's fine.
He'll be fine. I know he's not the type to let his guard down when he's faced with real danger. And I'm sure he knows full well that he has no ability to purify the Hellions all by himself. Don't worry.
The first twist in this story, Mikleo
dies.
You really
do have the utmost faith in him, don't you?
Well, it's a love-hate sort of thing.
Alright, can we go find him then?
So Mikleo has a sort of rivalry going on with you, and thus he went alone to search for the ruins rather than return to the inn. But you're sure he wouldn't do anything dangerous by himself?
Yeah.
So then, what are your plans now, Sorey?
Just wait for him at the inn.
Man, you sure have a mean streak, you know that?
Oh, do I?
I don't...
But anyways, okay. First I have to return this to Alicia.
Why? It's been so useful.
The knife you used to open the door.
We found this at the ruins, where I first met her. It was probably handed down by the royal family. I'm sure it's very important.
Why didn't we give that to her? Well,
before
I guess.
Before I begin my duty as a shepherd, I feel like I should return it.
Or we could keep it, because it's
Indeed.
Been, like, the most useful item that we've owned so far.
You had something else to tell me, right?
Oh, no.
About what it is to be the shepherd. I'd like to hear the rest of what you had to say.
God, is she going to tell us or no?
It's true, I do.
Oh, good. She's going to say something finally.
To that same end, there are things I would like to ask Alicia as well.
Okay. So I guess we'll go meet Alicia then.
Let's head over to her manor then.
We might find Mikleo as well.
Ooh, he's hitting on Alicia.
Yeah. He'll probably give up and wander back anytime now.
Now that would be perfect.
Okay, sounds good.
Boy, I knew you had a mean streak.
That guy's like, who the hell's this dude talking to? Shepherd's gone crazy. Yeah, who was that guy? I don't know. But he seems not good. What's going on over here, guys?
Oh, hey! So you made it out okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You really saved my butt back there. Thanks so much.
Anytime.
Oh, nah. It was nothing, really.
We owe you our thanks as well.
Are you gonna give us gold? Gold, sorry.
When this guy went missing, we thought he'd just up and gone home already.
Whoa, now. Hang on a second. Aren't you the shepherd?
Well, gave it away.
It fits
the cape?
The description and all the rumors to a T.
Well,
yeah,
for real?
I am.
This is the guy that pulled the sword? I figured you were something special, but this is more than I even bargained for.
Do we look that special? I mean, we're just
you
wearing
it. For saving me. Pretty... Want to get some grub later?
Oh, I got some new friends.
To become buds with the great shepherd himself. My wife and kid are gonna scream the roof off when they hear this.
I don't even know who you are. You just sort of walked up to me and started talking.
Things must be tough, but hang in there.
We'll be cheering you on.
Thanks.
He'll be all right. He's the one who removed the...
Okay.
Great. See you soon, Shepherd.
Hey, you guys know, I'm going on an adventure and I needed, like, a cheerleading squad. If you guys want to join me. Nope.
They certainly were a lively bunch.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's one way to put it. Everyone back home in Alicia is a little more relaxed.
I like this pose we always do.
You spent your whole life in the village of the Seraphim, right? With no other humans around for months.
I mean, when you think about it, nobody else can see here, so we're pretty much just standing there, talking to no one, looking like that ridiculous pose we're doing. I mean, why don't people think we're crazy? Can we open this yet? Damn it. Hello, how are you? It's an ancient ruin underneath this town. Gives me the willies, honestly. Okay, that's good. Alright, let's, did you hear? Blah, blah, blah. Come down with the plague. Ooh, that's not good. Wait, we have a copper key. Does that mean we can open copper chests? Is that what that means? It does. Aha, I figured it out. That's the exit right there. I don't know why I walked away from it. Okay, we gotta go meet Alicia. I'm sure Mikleo will be there, and then we can really start our journey that I thought we were gonna start, like, 40 minutes ago. Alright, wow, that was a long walk. Huh, who's this? Oh, that's that chick.
We'll do everything we can, but I'm afraid we cannot guarantee a recovery. I'm sorry.
It's quite alright. I very much appreciate your diligence.
And you? Do you consider yourself prepared?
Yes. I shall do everything within my power that I can.
Your distinctive personality is a point I greatly admire as your teacher, but I am aware that it also tends to drive the chancellors up the wall. Don't push yourself too hard. I'll let you know if anything happens.
Yes. Oh, Sorey!
Hi. Hello there. Should I come back later?
Not at all. I was just leaving.
Oh, you're...
I thank you for your help at the festival, Shepherd Sorey. I am Maltran.
Maltran, nice to meet you.
Advisor to the Royal Army of the Kingdom of Highland.
Please, I feel like you need like a whip or something. Jeez.
She could use the support of a good friend.
Oh, yes. You're so nice, even though you look so not nice. Yep, there she goes.
Wow, I gotta say. She's totally got it together.
Yeah, seriously.
I know, right? My dream is to be as cool as her.
I think you're gonna be cooler than that. Sure. Where are we gonna walk?
You were investigating the ruins, correct?
Well, yes, that's
true. This is an awkward walk we are doing. Okay, so... I thought we were gonna chat and walk. You said one thing. I guess we're gonna stop to chat now. We're gonna go inside her house? Ooh. Oh. She just wanted her to leave. This must be important if we want to be alone.
This is for you.
My knife! Did you find this at the ruins near Alicia?
Yeah, I just didn't want to give it to you
yet. I figured it was yours.
This is an important item that's been handed down in my family for generations. I thought I'd never see it again. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
I do apologize, but may we get down to the matter at hand?
Lady Lila, forgive me.
Ah, she can hear her now.
Wait!
Without...
Did you just...
I could hear her. I definitely heard Lila's voice.
Okay, good.
Well, this is quite the surprise. Hello?
Can you see her yet?
I see. Nope. So it won't be that easy just yet.
Oh, you can still hear her, Lila? So that's good.
I'll explain things, but first, take her hand again.
Lila says she'll explain. Can you give me your hand again?
Sure.
Hello, Alicia? Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can. Loud and clear.
Oh, good.
I haven't even held my breath yet.
At this point, you've grown much more accustomed
okay.
to power.
There we go.
To the extent that you can now do what you did before without dulling your other senses.
That's good now.
I don't
Finally.
Feel any different, though.
That's good news. It means you don't have to go through all that hassle anymore to make her voice carry.
That's good.
It was fun in a way, but good riddance.
All right, very well then. Shall we begin?
Sure.
All right. Lila needed to talk with you about something.
With me?
I would ask that you lend us your power, so that we may find the vessels and the lords of the land.
Yeah, could you help us, please?
May I ask what those might be?
To explain fully, I shall need to tell you how this world we live in is structured. In the ancient times, the Seraphim and humans worked together in order to protect their land from the malevolence.
Okay.
The Seraphim and humans worked together?
Yeah, what
if
happened?
If the vessel they dwelled in was pure of heart and harbored no malevolence, those Seraphim with power would become lords of the land.
Ah, okay.
And through worship by the people, they gained the ability to expand the area of the Blessed Domain, which repels the influence of the malevolence.
The Blessed Domain.
The sanctuaries were built to honor the lords of the land and keep the area around the sanctuary safe from malevolence.
Okay.
However, the sanctuary in this town has neither a lord of the land nor a vessel, let alone anyone who will properly pray to them.
So, Alicia, what do you say?
Is that why there's so much bad stuff going down around here?
You want to be a vessel?
Yes. Even if the shepherd purifies the malevolence, it will be impossible to maintain the land's protection without the blessings of the lord of the land.
You want to be a lord of the land?
I see. So you Alicia? Wanted to ask Alicia for help in finding a suitable vessel for the Lord of the Land.
And she wants her to
and
be the Lord
they be
of the
found,
Land.
If those of the Sanctuary would properly worship them both, is that correct?
Precisely. Any ideas?
Ooh, what's her name? Pink Hair Lady that we just saw.
I'm afraid almost all of the pious ones in my country have lost their sense of gratitude towards the Seraphim.
No way.
However, there is a man named Brunor who has recently ascended to the priesthood.
I guess it's not going to be Alicia.
He is a sincere man who gave his time to help us prepare for the festival.
Sorry.
Would he help?
Yes, I believe so.
Okay, let's go get him
time
then.
Time is of the essence. I'll head for the sanctuary at once.
Well, that was abrupt.
That was.
But she's not wrong either. We must hurry.
Okay. Let's go. Mikleo can, he's fine. I'm sure he's fine. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the hell was that? What did she do? She left a note. Can we go see what that note is? Go take a little... Consumed. Consumed a royal knife. Wow. Pretty sure that's not what we did with that knife, but...
She's gone already. She's probably heading over to the sanctuary.
Alright, what are these
quite
guys doing?
She's tomboy, that Alicia.
Tomboy? Okay. Let's go to the sanctuary then. This is the sanctuary, isn't it? Is it not? I'm pretty sure this is, right? Yeah, it is. Okay, good.
It looks like Father Brunor is out around town on an errand.
Oh god, really?
So it goes. Any clue as to the vessel, at least?
Let's see. Something free of malevolence.
What?
In the Galahad ruins north of here, there's a pure and clean waterfall. The kings of Highland traditionally bathe in its pristine holy water before their coronation ceremonies.
Okay.
Water of utmost purity. That does sound like something that could be a vessel for a seraph.
Is something wrong?
Beasts have taken up residence in the ruins of late. Whatever was there was strong enough to kill all 10 soldiers who came to drive them out.
But can they kill a shepherd?
Likely.
I don't think so.
If we don't hurry, then the waterfall could be corrupted by the malevolence.
All right, let's hurry up then.
I take it that's not all, is it?
The malevolence is strong in Lady Lake. The holy water will absorb its influence before we have a chance to enshrine and worship it.
Okay.
Water in particular is delicate and easily corrupted by malevolence.
No way. Is there anything we can do?
Then why is it the last thing to be corrupted?
But in that case, we will need the cooperation of a seraph of water.
Oh, Mikleo, wow.
As a fire seraph, I'm afraid I am wholly mismatched.
If only we knew
a water seraph.
Yes.
By the way, whatever became of Mikleo? I haven't heard his voice yet.
We sort of had a fight.
It's a long story.
It's a short story. He wanted to help, we said no.
There's Hellions to
smack. And he got mad and left.
That's true. Let's do what we can, first and foremost.
Okay.
Sorey, please let me accompany you.
Yes, please don't slap someone else away.
Oh my god,
just let her come with us, please.
Sorey, just as the Prime Lord can have sublords, so too can there be squires to the shepherds.
Oh man, we're gonna like hone our own kingdom by the end of this.
She can fight against the Hallions as long as she is within your domain.
My squire?
But...
What? What did she just...
The sanctuary. No, make that all of the sanctuaries in Highland. They have always been like this from the time I was born. A Highland overrun with malevolence is the only Highland I've ever known. I beg of you, Sorey, please, take me as your squire.
Sure.
So that I may see my homeland free of malevolence.
Just like you'd always dreamed of. As you wish, Alicia.
So we're the man, we...
So then, how does this work?
After my incantation,
okay.
Give unto Alicia a true name in the ancient tongue.
Let's see, a true name for Alicia.
A new bud forms on the holy branch. Its flowers bring fruit. Its fruit begets seeds. The circle of destiny turns once more. Give life unto the will of the shepherd, and let it be proof of their bond. Thy true name as a squire shall be...
Malphis Amekia!
Why did you pick that one?
Happy to be your squire, Sorey.
Yeah, no problem.
Happy to have one, Alicia.
That's what I was... What is she doing? She's doing something else on the back now. Why is she so... What are you doing? Mikleo, there you are. He's gonna get so pissed that we let her be our squire and we didn't let him see just over here. Mikleo, I know you're over there. Where are you?
I finished preparing the bottles.
Oh god, another life bottle. My Jesus, that's a lot of... I don't see a point of interest. Anyways, where were we going? A waterfall? Is this a waterfall here? This one? Let's see. Where do I see, like, my... No. Plateau West Freshwater. Is that where we want to go? I don't know. I don't know what we're doing. Do we want to go to the inn? Maybe Mikleo's there? Maybe. Let's see. No. Well, let's just rest and then save.
Phew. It's nice to get a break.
Yes, but still.
Is something the matter?
Not really. I'm just amazed all over again that Seraphim really truly exist. Talking to you like this, it's like a dream come true.
Alicia grew up reading the Celestial Record like me. She always wanted to meet a Seraph.
I too am glad that we are able to talk like this.
And I suppose that means that Sarai's family was actually there that whole time.
That whole time?
I was searching for the origin village in the past when I stumbled across Sarai's hometown. He graciously introduced me to his family, but at the time, I thought he was just being peculiar. I fear I may have been rude.
I see. So you were looking for the origin village.
Don't worry about it. Everyone there is super nice.
That means a lot to me. Thank you. I hope I can meet Mikleo soon as well.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Alright, we saved and we don't know where we're going now. Is there... Here we go. Alright, Lila, in order to protect Mola, Human Serum has team up. Okay. So, Great Lord of Land. So, we need to find a vessel that would be Mikleo. And a human, which would be that other dude that I can't remember his name because he's not that important. Leaf just offers her aid. Okay, a blue shadow. What? Yeah, Mikleo's following. Okay, to Galahad Ruins and Church of the Holy Water. That's where we're going. So where are Galahad Ruins? They aren't in here. Oh wait, unless... Oops. That Ladylike Heights. Oh god, I don't know what's going on. Okay, let's leave here. Because I'm guessing the ruins are... Unless... Are the ruins the thing underneath? Oh god, I keep pressing the wrong button. Are the ruins the thing underneath us? No. No, those are the ones. Alright, let's just leave. See, maybe Mikleo will be like, hey, you're gonna leave without me? And I'm gonna be like, yeah, dude. Whatever. This is not the exit. Oh my god, this is... How do I leave this cursed place? There it is. There's the exit. Okay. Washed away by the strong river currents. These bridges these people build are not that great. Ooh, sparrow feathers at reasonable prices. Injured. Yeah, I heard that too. The soldier was injured. Alright. Can we see... No. Nothing new. Where are these ruins? Ah, here we go. Galahad ruins are to the northeast. Wait, what? Great northeast, which would be this way. This is gonna take a while, I feel like. I wanna fight that now, we're good. So there was a chest up here on the right we're gonna go to. And are those the ruins over there? I think they might. Oh, Jesus Christ, that scared me.
What on earth?
Here it comes, Alicia!
Remain calm, just attack it like you would any other creature.
What does that mean? Tiger blade. I'm pressing it. Nothing's happening. I can't remember how to. There we go. So we healed her. Okay.
Experience leads to confidence. Who's next?
Oh man, this is weird. Okay, while your idol or otherwise not performing a combat, you can press RT with rejuvenation at the cost of one blast gauge. Okay, so the blast gauge, I guess, is the two and the circle thing that you see with the number in the middle. But 1 second to cast, and the result is exceptionally amazing and useful for emergencies and non-emergencies, like Rizin can benefit from everything, not just you and your partner. Okay, so we basically become like a super healer fighter when we have that. That's good to know. Sunglasses. I am awesome. Deal with it. Did it really just say that as a description? Okay. These must be the ruins here. Let's see what's going on. Are these the ruins? What happened to this place? Hello? Anybody? That looks like a waterfall. These must be the ruins, and that's the waterfall. I can't fit through there, apparently. But I can fit through there. Let's go in here. Nope. I feel like I'm missing something. Should we have picked up Mikleo first before we left? Is that what we're supposed to do? Okay, was there no... How do I find out where I am on the map? Oh my god. Where am I? Where am I? It doesn't say where I am. This is really annoying, this map system. I don't like it. Okay, so I guess we're not supposed to go there. Let's read this sign after we kill these snakes.
Surely this is fate.
Yeah. Ready?
Oh god, I can't. Okay. Did that do anything? Why am I so slow?
It's
so confusing.
You okay?
Sorry, I'm fine.
Sorey, I'm fine, or sorry, I'm fine. Hold down or in the middle of a combo to unleash a banner splash. I have to hold it down. That would explain why I was just pressing it. Your status effects from any arts falling to banished ones are 2 times as likely occur. Okay. The higher the damage. Okay, we knew that. I read that on the thing. Here we go. Great Morgan Falls, Galahad ruins are just west of here. Alright, this is a long walk. And another save point and a monolith thing. Let's see if we're going the right way, at least. West? Yep, we're going the right way, and there's a village over here as well. Let's just save. across here, and let's get some more AP.
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
There are 5 skills per group. Attack, non-elemental, paralysis, fire burn, earth slow, water poison. Water poisons, wind fatigue, okay. Well, poison status, effect potential. Ah, interesting. Okay, that's good. Interesting. What the hell is that? That looks cool. I want to fight you. Come here. Stop. Don't get scared. It's okay. I'm just going to beat the shit out of you. Oop.
I hope I can win this.
Fire!
These carriers have high attack power.
Oh shit! I was not paying attention. Oh my god. Holy crap. Okay, that thing was strong. Did we do any damage to it either? I don't think we did. Let's try this again. It's been so easy these fights so far. I wasn't paying attention to any of my health or anything. Okay. Here we go. And we're not doing, like, any damage to this thing. Holy crap. Okay, that thing just one-shots us. Okay, we're not gonna fight that thing yet, I don't think. Ooh, I guess we have to get this again, because we...
Is that a monolith?
Okay. We're not gonna fight that. We're gonna skip him. He seems overpowered because he just one-shots us. Oh, those are the falls over there, are they not? Oh, go away, go away, go away, go away. Okay, good. Alright, we took the longest way around possible, I don't know why. I mean, usually there's like a star on our map when for the place we're supposed to go, but I don't see one. Looks like there's something through here. But I can't go through because we don't have Mikleo, I'm guessing. Okay, that's just the falls. We need to go to the ruins still, which are, I'm guessing, if you look on our map, there's like a cave icon. I'm guessing that's them. Here we go. This must be the ruins. Galahad ruins. There we go. And this is going to be blocked. Of course it is, but there's where we're supposed to go. How come I can't get through here? Oops. Oh yeah, I figured it out. That was easy. Come here, bat.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Can we? No? Okay, that was weird.
Ready?
Sweet drink.
Counting on you all.
As you will.
It's over.
Why are you not dying? There we go.
Splendid job, Sorey.
Let's keep it up.
Chance of boosting your stats just by using them. Okay. Which stats are affected tends to be determined by the art's elemental. For instance, the art Tiger Blade being a non-elemental raises your attack. It's good to study this. Holy crap, there's so many different things that affect everything. Okay. Weakness combos during amortization differ from those during normal state. Okay, regardless of the number of changes, the damage mode will continue until the damage gauge on total damage runs out. Also, damage increases each time a different art of the same element is used. Oh my god, okay. Weakness divine plus using a variety of arts. Oh crap, that is a lot. There's a lot of different things you can do to combo stuff together, and. Okay, I guess we're gonna. Try at least to figure that stuff out. Okay, let's kill this thing.
Ready?
Easy.
Everyone okay?
Remedy purpose. Can you order consume such as gels or bottles at regular intervals? You can only create items that you've already found at least once. Okay, so that must be like the life bottle and stuff that people just make randomly. Another life bottle, okay. We're going to go to the other... No, we're not going to go to the other side. Actually, yeah. We're going to go to the other side We're gonna come to that star, and I think we're gonna stop there for a bit. Ooh, crap. Okay, let's fight this, I guess.
Sorey, I'm counting on you.
Ready? Those are you dreams!
Come on, there we go. Simple.
All is done here.
Oh my god, greatest order for each battle. Yeah, okay. An heiress will rule the land is unlocked. Further boons. Wow, okay. So, grade in the other games. Very okay. Enemies exact category, weaknesses, resistances, stat boost, inflicted ailments. If the enemy is successfully defended against their attacks, uses a check whether they're accidentally using one they're resistant to. Good idea. So there's gonna be a chest over here. I don't know why they put us here. It's not like we did figure out how to get through that already. Mango sorbet. Sorbet. Ice cream. My god. What are all the stuff we're finding? Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop the episode here because I feel like there's gonna be a really big cutscene and I don't want it to go on this episode to go on too long. I don't know if you want to try to guess before the next episode comes out what the hell is going on in there. It looks like a bow. Maybe we'll meet Mikleo. Maybe he's been following us behind us. Hopefully we meet with him. We'll go to that waterfall. We'll give this land a special lord of the land person who's going to be that dude that we never talked to. Yeah, anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!